Hey, welcome back everyone to our channel. So today's plan is we are on the sand pumping jetty out at the Spit. So hopefully we're going to catch ourselves some bait, which we haven't done for a very long time. And then we'll go somewhere and flick in our lines and see what we can come up with today. Should be a really nice day. Sun is shining beautifully. The surf is a little rough though. It's a little bit crazy. Good to see everyone on the pumping jetty when it's open. Haven't seen too many fish get caught yet though. And Cole's just rigging up the jig line. Just putting a little bit of squid on there. And we're using our, what is it, Sabiki up the guts rod. Okay, we're not sure where the bait are, so we're going to find them. Yeah, look at all the sand getting churred up at the bottom. We are sitting at low tide with it starting to run back in. Better give it a go and see what's here. Keep the hooks away from me.
Good.
First one. What we're talking about. Nice. Moved up a bit to some cleaner water. Oh, careful, careful. Uh-huh. seem very deep here. Mm-hmm.
So I think the roof is...
Here we go.
Woohoo! Good job, bring it up. Pilot.
Wrapped him around the tail as well.
Yeah.
Stay there, stay there. Nearly, I don't know which one's. Oh, it is mine?
Yeah, you got one.
They're getting tangled up. Look at that, look how they're getting tangled up.
Yeah, on the tail, eh?
Another one in the bucket. Okay, that's good. Bait's still on it. He's off.
Come back here.
Heavy when you get two on.
Yeah. Spiky too.
Yeah, they are. Oh no. Bugger. We're on a roll. Just need a bit of bait on that one again now. A couple of them actually. Oh, four of them.
Ooh,
yeah. Yep. Did it make a noise then?
That was me.
Oh.
Sharp, look at that.
Yeah.
Good. You'll have to give me a turn soon.
Yep. They're a nice size, hey?
Yeah. Cool.
They're good. More collie. Holy heck!
What's that?
Oh!
Oh, free!
Gotta
cool.
Get it up!
Okay, bring it up, bring it up!
What the hell, that was heavy! Oh, one's off!
Got it!
Got him! there's some big fish down there.
Right.
There's some big fish down there.
You got a good bit of bait on there.
Yeah.
Yeah, I got a bite then. Oh, wow. Oh, nearly. Oh, bugger.
Now it's mine's dragging down under there.
I got a fish.
Have you?
Didn't even know.
Holy crap. Well, you don't have the line. Oh, you got a brim.
Nice.
And that's on the Yakka?
Yeah, fresh.
Fresh Yakka. Very cool.
Good size too.
Yeah, nice looking one. See if I can get one. Oh, my line's going crazy over there. Back under. Yeah. Cool. Getting bites. Bait's actually gone now. Oh, cheers, thanks. Oh, really?
I just moved up from Victoria. You guys gave us some real good tips up here. So
oh, really?
Much appreciated.
No worries. Glad to help.
Yeah, thanks, guys. Have a good one.
That's
eh?
Right. How many you caught?
I just caught one daddy so far.
Yeah. Yeah.
All any of the tricks of the trade up here, so.
Yeah, yeah.
Much appreciated.
Yeah, no worries. Cheers, thank you. Oh, really? Thanks.
So you're bored, eh? You're bored.
Well, at least we got what we came for.
That's it.
Which was our bait.
Yep.
Get to use it out on the rock wall and stuff again.
Oh, yeah. That's good fun, too.
Yeah. I love catching that stuff.
A bit too crowded to try and do any tailor fishing.
I know. Well, we didn't come set up for that anyway, but geez, I don't like fishing next to someone that close to get tangles and annoy
tangles
me.
Tangles everywhere, eh?
Yeah. Right, let's go. Alrighty, so we left the Pumping Jetty and we're doing a quick stop in here at Shearwater. Runaway Bay and see if we can pick up a few fish here as well. The water looks beautiful out here, it's so clear. Sun's even shining off your head, bro.
Oh, nice. A bit of glare.
Let's see what's going to enjoy eating my bait. Got on Yakka fillet. Nice and fresh. Getting some nibbles on Yakka. Any bites out the front? Any bites out there?
No. Oh, fish on.
Finally.
Down that way.
Yeah.
Ooh, yeah, look at that.
All right, I'm gonna move down there too. Don't step down the rocks, it's all wet.
Oh, what a monster!
Holy heck!
It bit like it was twice as big.
Oh, he's in the water.
There you go.
Come here. Don't try disappearing. Come here. Come on.
Yeah. Come on.
Almost. Got him.
There we go.
So that's it for us today. Our main target was to get the bait, which we got a nice bag full. We're going to go home and separate all that and put it in the freezer for some nice bait. And yeah, come out of Shearwater. Cole got one brim. And where'd you get one off the jetty?
Yeah, and I got one off the jetty.
Yeah, which is different. So yeah, and meeting a few of our YouTube friends out there was really cool. And hope they've been getting a few out there while we've been fishing here. Beautiful day out here as always, a lot of fun, and we will be out again real soon. Hope everyone's catching some fish, and we'll see you in our next vid. Thanks everyone. Someone's having fun out there. Is that jet boat?